Okay, if you grow up in the country, it's not unusual to see this, but for coyotes inside the perimeter, that's a different story, especially when they're killing your cats.
Well, CBS 46's Ayanna Crystal spoke to the woman who has a warning for anyone with a pet living near the East Atlanta Village.
The woman I spoke to is distraught. Her cat was part of her family, so now she is warning people in this East Atlanta community so no one has to go through what she did.
I feel like it's my fault. I feel like I didn't protect my baby, my child. I didn't protect him. I'm so frustrated, and I wish someone had told me that the coyotes were in my neighborhood.
This is Eli, a member of the Levine family for over 10 years. Melanie says on Saturday, her and Eli had their normal routine where she let him outside to run around early that morning. Next thing, she heard Eli crying for help and a bunch of noise. Then she saw a coyote walking down this Cavanaugh Street in East Atlanta, just 1 mile from East Atlanta Village. Later, a neighbor found Eli's collar destroyed in the road. Melanie can't believe her beloved cat is gone, but she had no idea coyotes were roaming in East Atlanta.
He was my family, and I'm just completely devastated. And I just, all I wish is that for people to know that the coyotes are so prevalent in the urban areas. I knew they were in suburban and rural, but I never knew they were in Atlanta. Kirkwood, East Atlanta, Ormwood Park, Grant Park. They're all over the metro urban area, and the reason I'm doing this is because I want to warn people, and hopefully if I can save somebody this agony save an animal's life, I want to do that.
I did speak with a professor who leads the Atlanta Coyote Project, and he tells me coyote sightings aren't common, but they also aren't rare, and his advice is to keep your pets inside and do not feed your pets outside. That's the latest in East Atlanta. Ayanna Crystal, CBS 46 News.